Happy birthday, Em. Oh my goodness.
I lose my breath whenever I see you.
Yay!
Happy birthday, baby. What is it that you
do? Oh, you just want the ball. What do you think? She's totally into the balloon. Look at baby.
Like the moon needs the sun.
Look at this one. Good morning. It is Saturday, September 18th. I'm looking for the remote. Yesterday was Emerson Rue's first birthday, so I'll insert some pictures like over here, kind of showing what we did. We went to like an apple cider mill and met up with my sister and my nephew, one of them, because the other one was at school. So we met up with them and had some donuts and cider, and Emerson loved it. She had so much fun. And then we just kind of spent the rest of the evening at home. My mom and grandma came over, so Emerson's grandma and great-grandma. But today is Emerson's birthday party, so I figured I wanted to vlog this to have, like, memories of her first birthday. So she is sitting here eating right now. We have to leave the house at, like, 9:30. It's 8:45. So she's eating, and then I'm probably going to change her and try to put her down for a little nap. Even if we can get, like, a 30-minute nap, I think that would be perfect just to recharge her batteries a little bit. But I'm going to show you guys a sneak peek of the cookies, of her cake. It's so cute. Everything is going to come together so cute. And of course, I'll show you the birthday girl.
What are you eating? Are you having strawberries? You had some bananas and some pancakes. You need some more? You want some more?
So yeah, we're sitting here just feeding her right now. Hopefully we can get, hey, leave that there. Get her down for a little nap so then she is happy. But I figured I would show you guys her cookies and the cake I made. So here's the cake I made. Just really simple. I did strawberry cake with just funfetti frosting and then put sprinkles on it. And she has like a one cake topper and then obviously her candle. These are the flowers we have sitting here. I got some eucalyptus, some sunflowers, some magnolia leaves, which I never seen like in store before. So I'm so excited about those. And then let me show you her cookies. They're obviously closed, but the same girl that did her baby shower cookies did, let me see if I turn this light off. There we go. But there's like the little barn, the cow, the flowers. The one that says Emerson, one says Holy Cow. I'm absolutely obsessed with these. So we're here and setting up. This is kind of the before. That'll be the present table, the cake and food table. Emerson likes all these animals. Okay, there's Tommy. Hi, Tommy. We don't know their names, but they look nice. Okay, perfect. There's Zeus, Claudio, and Kira. And then look at this turtle.
Wrapped around my finger and it's so quiet in the world tonight. Your little eyelids flutter cause you're dreaming. So I tuck you in, turn on your favorite nightlight. To you, everything's funny.
Happy birthday.
Got nothing to regret. Give all I have, honey.
You
could stay like
it.
Oh, darling, don't you ever grow. Don't you ever grow. Just stay this little. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow. Don't you ever grow. It could stay this simple. I won't let nobody hurt you. In the car on the way to the movies, and you're mortified your mom's dropping you off. At 14, there's just so much you can't do, and you can't wait to move out someday and call your own shots. But don't make her drop you off around the block.